Hello and welcome back to episode 15. So we're gonna do some relaxing optional quests today, and
we have enough data on the wildfire waste now. Let's go report to ecological research.
What? What? Like, what did it say there? Something about the wishlist thing, right? Okay, so we can make the greaves. Yeah, like I can't believe that we only got one talon. It was... What? It's the fucking talon. It wasn't the horns that we needed. So I broke the wrong thing, basically. That's only why we got one, right? Are you kidding me? Like, how do you even break the talons on Nergigante? Well, whatever, like, we have to hunt Toby a bunch of times to get the claws for him, anyway. And, I mean, I don't think we're gonna hunt Nergi again in this episode, because I need some peace for a while here. But, we can probably do this, like, this is the fish, right, Tornsack. We also have some delivery quests that I want to do. Let's see. Yeah, this too. And this one I think is easy. I was thinking of doing the fish, like the lower fish, and then we can like collect that lower nugget at the same time. But I want a trap for the fish, because the fish is so fucking annoying. And it takes forever to kill. I remember that. Well, you know what we can do first? I did look up where that golden fish is. Like, I was lied to at first. Like, I was told the wrong information, like, where they are. They are actually in the Coral Highlands. We're gonna go there to Northeast Camp. And I don't think this is gonna take long. But we need to get this done. Area 14. Here, I think. Yeah, here. It's like a hidden area. Let's see. They better fucking be here. Yeah, oh my god, like, I fucked it up. Like, please give me another chance here. There we go. That's it. We're good here. We don't need anything else. We can just leave. So that should give us another ingredient, I think. So that is really easy, like, we know where it is. It is super easy. And if you have the right bait. Kieran. Now we're gonna do the fish.
We have enough data on the wildfire waste now. Let's go report to ecological research.
Still in one piece, then?
Oh. What? And then, by the way, Kushala is weak to thunder. So we can probably hunt him soon as well. Because we already have a good thunder weapon. Oh, wait. Shogun tuna, okay. Yeah, here it is. We don't need a voucher for that. That is not necessary. But we do need to eat. I wanna do that before we go in. Is the fish weak to thunder? I have no idea actually. Like, let's take the water weapon. He has to be weak to that, right? Okay, so it like auto-equipped the water one, right? Wait a minute, it was equipped this one already? No, it must have like auto-equipped, right? Because otherwise I have been using the wrong beetle when we fought Nurgiganta, and I don't think I was using the wrong one. Well, whatever. It's gonna be annoying. Shit. First of all, we have to find this. Cool. We have to mine this level of things. We don't even have the cool drink. I fucking hate it when you get like, dropped in randomly like that. It's so fucking annoying. Okay, you get fucking disoriented. Is this giant Dodo? Oh, it's not that big. I mean, it has to be this red ones, right? Where you can find the lava nuggets from. It has to be this. Or is it like something else? Oh my god. What if it isn't that? Mining. What is this? Bone pile. And it doesn't show on the map either, like, which ones are blue and which ones are red. Wait. Wait, where is the fucking cooling thing? Can we make those? Is it like a plant that gives you that? Shrooms or something. Not a shroom. It is so fucking annoying. Oh, we're not gonna find it from blue ones, I think. No. Fire herb, like, are you serious? Where are the things? Here. Good lord. We're just gonna find this fucking thing, sorry. Let's deal with this. Like, we can do an expedition later, like, whatever. This one's fucking huge, by the way. Taking good damage from this at least. I wonder if this is a gold crown, actually. It's ridiculous, like, years. Shit! Okay. Turf war, please. Look at that fish, like, it's so fucking big! It has to be a gold one. Like, it's bigger than the fucking Urgan. They're not gonna fucking fight. Get him. Can I wonder you leave this from this fucking area? No, I'm not gonna do that. Oh, the Priebus there. I'm gonna fucking die to a fish here. This area is absolutely fucking worst, of course, because this is his territory. Wow. Stand still! I have to sharpen. Oh, what? Where the fuck did you come from? And the fucking buff, like, the last 5 seconds, it's so annoying. It's so fucking annoying. Like, as soon as I get a chance to attack him, like, the buffs are fucking gone. Piece of shit. I'm doing no fucking damage here. aren't you done soon? Like, seriously? Shit. I mean, this is not a difficult monster by any means, but it is so fucking annoying. So like, I don't really like hunting him. Shit. Man, time to go. That's piece of shit. Have a turf or don't just stand there and like wait for me to come there. Okay, let's go. I think he's limping. He's limping, okay. Yes, excellent. Did he drop anything? I don't think so. Well, time for a trap. And I am betting on a gold crown giant here. At least a silver one, it has to be. GG. But we didn't get the lava nugget, unfortunately. I think I'm gonna have to do an expedition for that. Minutes. Like, can you believe that? That is more than it took to kill Nogigante. Wow. Monster Hardbone. Keenbone. A silver one, okay. A silver one probably like on the cusp of being a gold one, I would imagine. It's crazy. Let's see if we can make something.
How's your gear holding up?
Does he have a weapon? It doesn't. Like, I wonder what we need to upgrade our like, anti-stun charm, by the way, because if I had like 100% anti-stun charm like when I fought Noviganta, I wouldn't have fainted at all there, because I fainted because I got stunned. Damascus. Oh, look at this. Duber. Wow. Like, wait a minute, can we actually make any of this? We only need the talons for the weapon. Looks okay, I guess. Yeah, no, look. Stamina search. This is something that I would like the level 3 one of this, because I run out of stamina like all the time. Anything that doesn't use horns to make, like, we could actually do here. I mean, right now we can only do that. Greaves, but... attack boost. Dragon King. 70 defense. Attack was 2. That's pretty good. And this is 2 as well. Huh. So this is like an armor set that uses different components from different monsters. Like, this is a special, this is from the Hulus, I believe, Rugan, Rathalos, and Radaban. Defense, Iron Skin. Speed sharpening is another skill that I think is underrated. Oh, we can make the helmet here. Power attack. And quick shit. Huh. I don't want to lose the evade window. I really don't. It's a pretty ugly armor as well. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make any of that. No. What about the charms? Stun charm. Oh, wait a minute. We only had the second one? I thought we had we only had the first tier. I thought we had the second one tier. Damn. But why is that so fucking hard to get? The core crystals. I don't get it. Let's go on some expeditions here and collect that and what was it, the other thing, the lava nugget. Like, we have to get this shit down. Endemic life researcher. Upsurge mining outcrops. Nice. That's exactly what we need here. Oh, they're like everywhere now. This is perfect. I'm never so lucky. And here? Where the hell is this? Oh. Cobblet ore, Dragonite ore. That's not what we need. Like, is it from the bone pile? Where the fuck do you find this thing? What is this? That's it, right? The coral crystal. So it is from this, okay. Like, hello? Oh, nice. We're gonna get all of this. That. There's more. Wow. We got really lucky here. Look at that, everywhere! Like, do you like, just keep popping up here? This is crazy. Look at this. Like, they respawn like immediately. No, maybe not. I mean, there's over here too. Kieran. That has to be a high rank one, right? Or maybe even a temporary one. Where? Just one more here and then we're done. Oh, look at that. Their footprint. Where? Where is it? There. All right. Well, that went well. So now we can make this down thing to at least the second rank, and the second rank is almost as good as the final one because it is 90%. And this is done. Stun is like one of the worst things in this game. Like, you almost always die when you get stunned. Oh, we didn't get any. Oh, look at this. Oh, no, this is under investigation. Crack dispersion. Rotten veil. What? Oh my god. I looked at the wrong fucking thing. I looked at the level 1, right? Like, how to produce them. God damn it. Well, we're not hunting that stupid monster right now. We're not doing that. An unknown monster is here. Look at that. That could be a blue red loss, maybe. We have 1, 2, 3. That doesn't have bone piles. Mining outcrop. Do we only have 2? Not 2 there. Oh, here as well, okay. Or is it a tempered Rugan, perhaps? I mean, these are blue. We're not gonna find them here, right? Fire cell. Oh, okay. I mean, those are rare. But that's not a nugget. Where's this? What? Like, how do you get there? How the hell do you get there? Is it like on top there? Where is that? Wait, it has to be. Is it this? Is this a thing? Spirit core, dragon vein. Like, where is this fucking thing? What is going on here? This is actually so cool that you can see the entire map like this. It's very, very cool. Bone pile. Oh. Researcher. Could it love nuggets be from like the Ember things? I mean, that doesn't make any sense. But could they? Skull. What's the thing? Is it a temporary one? Amber. Wait a minute, where is the... God damn it. Where is the fishing researcher? Up here? I don't know if I ever been up here. Ever. Spider-Ram. He's here. Fish in this area. It can't be found anywhere else. Or near here for that matter. What? I mean, there was some water down there. But what is this place? This is like where we came from, like the very first time, right? There it is. Is it this water? I think this is the right fish here. This is probably just regular fish. Sushi fish. I'm gonna have to look that up. Mining outcrop. Emerald deposits. I don't know. Let's check this too, and then I mean, these two, like, I don't even know like how to get here to this too. This has to be a red one. No, it isn't. Level up or something. Did I pick up Donald's fucking? Oh my god! I hate this. These fucking mushrooms, these chill shrooms. Let's get out of this fucking place before we die. Fuck this place. Hey, I don't know where to find that fucking nugget. It's nowhere to be found, as usual. Giga steak. Well, at least we got that. Maybe the cats can find this thing. What's that? Hellraiser voucher. Maybe we get lucky. Mm-hmm. Should we go for this, perhaps? Get this done. Corn sack. Let's do that. Then we need to change the equipment again. And what about the fire weapon? Like, we haven't checked in a very long while, like, if we can upgrade that. Yeah, it does like change the kinsect automatically. That's good. And I also want like the water. Polar mobility, yeah, this. Like, maybe we have what we need for this upgrade.
How's your gear holding up?
No, we don't. What the fuck is that? That has to be like either a talon or a horn from some other elder dragon, right? But it's not Narigante. It's somebody else. Probably Teostra, because this is a fire weapon. Probably him. Yeah, I mean to hunt more tubies here as well. Indigo flash. Is that rare to 8? That's probably very hard to get. Huh. Noble Reaper. So he has his own weapon as well. Wait a minute. This is from the steel blade. So we can almost make this one. Look at that. Oh, well, actually, we can make it up to here. And then we'll stuff from Nurgle. And that is dragon element. I'm probably gonna have to do that at some point. But that is gonna be a bitch to farm, like, Nurgle. I'm not gonna be happy with that. Well, let's hunt a fish, high rank one. We have one, that's a low rank. 40 minutes hunt, that should punch a bit, right? We can kill him. Well, we could capture him too, of course, but I really don't want to waste any traps on weak monsters. Why can't we pick that up? Look, are we full here? Yeah, we are. I mean, we can throw this away. Throw this. Come on. We could check for the rare bird here as well. Like, I should do that like every time I go to this place, actually. Until I find him. He's like in this area somewhere. This is to Ostra. Investigation complete, really. Oh my god. I don't fucking remember where that was. Like, I have been there once, but it's a fucking bitch to like, find that place. Like, it is here somewhere. Like, I hate these fucking maps. Like, I really do. Like, there's such a fucking labyrinth to navigate. It's just a nightmare. Like, I can never find anything in them. Fucking nightmare. Oh my god. Oh wow.
Oh.
getting destroyed here. Let's double check here, so it's not that I kept your quest right. No, it's not. Good. Come on. Whisker. Come on! Be done soon. We're done. Be done. ahead to be done now. Like, really? Like, wow, like, he's not limping. And, like, he's not even very big or anything. He's like an average sized one. We need one more whisker. Or maybe he's snoozing. He's snoozing. Okay. Give us one more here. Come on. They're not gonna do it right. No, of course not. Of course fucking not. There we go. So we need 2 Torrent Sacks. I bet we're not gonna get it. We'll probably get like 1, so we have to redo this shit. Nothing there. We probably should have captured him, by the way. But that may have given us better odds. Oh, we got lucky there anyway. Look at that. 2 gems. Come on. That is all that we need. Imiasu Yule. Sensitate. Are we maxed out there? Yeah, but we still can't make it right, because we're still missing that fucking whisker. That's annoying. Where is that thing? That's a low rank one. That's a good one. Where is it then? So I think this is the last upgrade we can do for the water weapon, unfortunately. So after that, we're gonna require something else, like some high level stuff that we don't have access to. Oh, I saw something there. Fucking easy. But these things are rare actually. The whiskers. Come on here. Look at this. Wow. Not one. Oh, there. Okay. One out of 10. Kadeshi greaves, like, should we make those? Like, well, actually, I don't think we can make those because we need to save, like, the materials for the other thing. For the real weapon. Water glaive. Water glaive 2. Monster Horbone, Fins, Torn 6, Whiskers. Rarity 6. That's pretty cool. Yeah. We need more Elder Dragon bones for the final one. And, I don't think we can do that because I think we need that for the other one, right? It's like more important. Oh, we don't. We don't need it for that. We only need a Talon. And a Tobi Kadeshi Glow Plus. Six of those. Huh. That could actually mean that, the next time we hunt Rogigante, like if we get the horn and two more Elder Dragon blood or bone, then we can make both weapons, like upgrade to the max with the water and the thunder one. That's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at this one. This is... I want this one too. Black Spiral Horn Plus. I don't have an ice weapon. That's fucking good. That's gonna take forever to do. Like, look at all this stuff. We could make it up to here, right? Let's see. This is from the bone tree. Next thing, the Tura. And then here, a card one. You're a Taurus Fang too. That's a low rank one. And we have everything there actually. Huh. The Obus Tailcase, is that a low rank one? No, there is no low rank Obus, I think, right? Or is there? We could do this and get it like up to at least this level. For that we just need to hunt one low rank fish for that. Let's do that. Have that? We do capture. 10 minutes. No, we don't need a trap because we'll get that for free, right? It's a specific capture quest. We don't need to waste any resources here. Waste not, want not. Let's do an attempt here to find that fucking bird. Like, that has to be done at some point. It may be like here. And then turn it right towards the area 5. Was it this maybe? No. No, but this is the forest. Yeah, that's not right. Maybe it is the cave? Or is this? It is this. Yeah. Yep. So that red bird, he can be up here actually, I think. And it's like it's harder to catch him if he's here. But he can also be another spot. It can be up here. Is it there? No. No, he's not. He's like down here, I think. But he's rare. And you get a trophy for catching him. Oh, we have a rider here, right? The Cassadon. Don't we? Here we do. This one is really big, by the way. I forgot to eat even. This is a low rank one, so it doesn't matter. In. I'm actually afraid of killing him here by accident. So weak. Are you done? He has to be almost done here. It is a low rank. Like I could very easily kill him here by accident. We don't want to do that. Oh shit, I knew it! I knew it! Wow. I mean, he was staying there the entire time, like, he didn't even leave. So, like, I couldn't see, like, if he was limping. That is fucking annoying. Well, we have to do it again. Wait, maybe we can hit like a hunting one. That would be better. Hunt. This one is better. Look, it doesn't matter if we kill him. That one. I had a feeling that was gonna happen, and it did. Go! What are you doing? Seriously? What the fuck? Oh my God! Okay. Wow, that was fast. Like 5 minutes or less. I don't even know like what we needed for this. I hope you get it. Wasn't it the aqua sack? What? Not now. We will see. Please let it be it. So we don't have to redo this. Oh, it wasn't it. Oh my god. What is it then? We don't even have it here, so maybe we did get it. I forgot about that. Upgrade. We did get it, right? Yeah, okay. So we can do this. And then we can do this. Yeah. So the first rank doesn't give us ice element, unfortunately. Oh, we have everything for this. How is that possible? Like, what? We were missing a telecaster, weren't we? Did the cats find that? Like, the safari? They must have. Because we had two other. We didn't have all the tail case. I think we were like missing one. But now we do. Wait a minute. But when the number is like in parentheses, doesn't that mean that it's like a hidden or whatever, hidden element that we have to like activate in some way? Which means it's like worse, I think. And so how do you activate that? I don't remember. So maybe this may not even be worth making then. -40% affinity, that's not very good. It's very good sharpening and very high damage. Stamina boost, defense bonus. I don't know, like maybe this isn't that good. Well, And let's let's hunt Tubby for the claws. We have to do that, unfortunately. It has to be done. It's a high rank. We don't have that. Capture. I mean, it is a high rank, so he won't like die immediately. So we can probably do this. Hey, I don't think the claws are super rare, so probably only have to hunt them like 2-3 times, maybe. Hopefully. We have very high thunder defense, by the way, because we're using his own armor here against him. So that is good. Why don't we have like more info on him at this point? That is actually crazy. We can't even see him. Level up. God, there is. I think Tubby usually wins this turf horse. Puke is not very strong.
Hmm.
I took like no damage there. And he's charged. Completely charged up there. And still. Oh wow, okay. So you can still hurt me. I get it. He's not limping. Oh, damn it. Come here. I'm tired. He's very weak to poison. Are you done? I'm gonna kill him here. Let me see what he does here. No! He's not limping! Really? He has to be once down here. Really? No, he's down it. I see the scar. Okay. The thing is, like, sometimes the skull doesn't show up. The skull didn't show up on the fish. Like, if you kill them, like, too fast. I don't know, like, if it is a glitch or something, but sometimes it doesn't show up on the map, the skull. Well, I guess... No, it couldn't have been that, like... I don't think the skull shows up, like, if you don't have enough information about the monster. But that wasn't the case with the fish, like, because we have level 6 research on that. So, I don't know. But it didn't show, I'm pretty sure. Because I tend to look at the map quite often, so... If the skull shows up on the map, I usually see it. I didn't want to risk it there. I guess we could do this. Let's not. Oh my god. Oh my god. What am I doing here? Like.
Now, keep hitting it with trank bombs until the effect kicks in.
What the fuck up that was? Holy. I fucking misclicked and used up that ancient potion or whatever. And those are super fucking expensive too. That's a claw. That's a claw. Wow, like we only got two. We only got two. But we did get a vibrant gem too. Wow. Only two claws, like really? Let's see. Like, what did I use up? Like, oh, I used the max potion. White pin. Well, I only use those for the really dangerous monsters anyway, and we're not fighting that right now, so it doesn't matter. So I think we have to find another investigation for this. That was the last one. To be hunt. I think that is better actually. Well, I think this is the best one, isn't it? Let's check the book. How you actually get the claws, like if it is easier to capture and get the claws or to carve. Four legs broken, tubic cadaver claw plus. Only the four legs. Yeah, so it is like it's easier to carve them, and you can also get them as a reward. Okay, and they can drop them too. Oh, that's nice. I should put on the other leggings now, by the way. Yeah, we don't need these fish leggings anymore. Where is he? Why is he always like this? There he is. This is a pretty big one. There. That's like the worst place to fight him. God! Fuck the claw! I hate it! Look what happened there! All thanks to the fucking shit claw! I should completely stop using it. Okay. We have to try to break it. Close. Four legs. But I think it's gonna be difficult, but they're so small, like, it's hard to hit them. And of course our fucking weapon is blunt right now. Oh, we may have broken them. Yeah, we did. One at least. Okay. And we can just kill him, like, we don't need to capture him. Is he here? No, he isn't. Is he here? Oh my God! Anya. Come on! But why is this one so exceptionally annoying here? Look at this bullshit. Well, that was fun, wasn't it? Oh, we got a fucking claw there. Look at that. Nice, Anya. Wow. That was sweet. Another claw, perhaps? Destroy him! Is he down? Yeah, he's down, okay. And we're gonna kill him. There we go. Please be it. Please be it. Well, we have three at least. There's another claw. That's another. Oh my god, we're still missing one, I think. Seriously? I think that's five. We didn't get it right. Uh-huh. What do we need here? Make those? Bit of bugs. Oh, we need thunder bugs. Yeah, like, look at that. We need one more stupid fucking claw. That is quite annoying. Unless we get it here. Dragon vein. For sex. I was thinking, like, maybe we could get that lava nugget from here, but I don't think that. I'm gonna have to look that up, where we can find that for the delivery quest. What? One more time, I guess. Is this one right? High rank. Hunt. How many tubies have I hunted in total? Like, it has to be close to 10, or maybe over 10 by now. I mean, not in this episode alone, but you know, in all. It's a lot of tubies. Right here. Oh, we got lucky for once. to break it across. Oh, there we go. Look at this. Destroyed. A tear, yeah, I can imagine that. Going to the trap area. No. No, it's not. Or he is. No, he isn't. I don't think he ever goes there, does he? Fucking kidding me. This little fucker's right, yeah. I fucking hate him. Shit. Come on. You didn't heal me like, oh my god. Done. Come on. Oh my God. Get up there! What the fuck? Just fucking die. Please just die. Thank fucking goodness. I am so sick of hunting this piece of shit. Nu är det så klar. Vi got them all. Thank goodness. I mean, we still can't make it because we have to hunt another gigante to get a horn. We can actually make a weapon, but we're almost there. Almost there. And we need to hunt some CC Yokus as well, so we can upgrade the anti-stun charm. We need to do that. Wait a minute. We could potentially make a whole set of Tubis armor if the remaining pieces doesn't require any claws. We could probably do that. Let's see.
Want something making?
Yes, I don't wanna. Bonus. Where is it? Yeah, so we have three pieces. We only need the helm and the leggings. It's gonna require scales, membranes, tunnel sack, high quality pelts. Oh, so that one requires claws, so then we can't do it. That's a really good hat, by the way. And it's pretty too. What actually? Upgrade. I mean, that shouldn't be too hard to do. I think I'm gonna do that in the next episode, and then once we have that, the charm, we can hunt another Nogigante, and then after that, if I can do it again, because to be honest, like, it felt almost like a fluke that I won in the last episode. Like, I don't know, like, how I fucking did it, like, if I can redo it. It went, like, too well. It was almost, like, uncanny how well it went, like. I only failed it one time, and that was, and that didn't even count because we had Moxie, like, the Pelico Moxie thing. But, I hope that I can redo that feat. I really do. I fucking hate fighting him. He's like my biggest nemesis with his like bullshit attack. And this it goes over the whole fucking screen. But I think it did help a lot with evade extender. Like even against his bullshit move, it does help. Like I still got hit. with it like two times, I think. But some of the times I could actually like dodge it. But yeah, so those are the things we're gonna do in the next episode. And once we have the Thunder Weapon upgraded to the max, we are gonna go for Devilio. And after that, Kushala, because both of those monsters are weak to Thunder as well. So the next episode is gonna be a lot more exciting, I hope. So yeah, if you like this, please leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you will. And thank you for watching. Bye bye.